don't know if you are familiar with the whole story of the reptilians and where they're from and what they're all about. Well, supposedly they're from Alpha Draconis, and they are tyrannical and they seek to take over, and according to material that is out there, they literally have taken over, supposedly, 21 star systems in this part of the galaxy.
And they're not very good, are they?
No, they're not very good. I don't think so. Well, if you read the chapter I did on World War II, I pointed out that there are two groups in contention here. There are the Greys, Reptilians, or from Orion, and from Draco. Then there are the humanoids from Lyra, Pleiades, and Andromeda that have been in contention across the galaxy for many, many, many years.